Hey y'all, it's Lacey, the Catholic icing lady here, and today I'm going to teach you how to make a clover chain. You start by just picking regular clovers. Once you have enough, you just take the clover, go to the end of the stem, and make a little slit with your thumbnail. Open it up just a little bit, you don't want it to be too big. Take your next clover and just put the end of the stem through the hole that you've made and pull it. It stops at the head of the clover. Repeat until it's as long as you want. When I was a kid, I would make these as long as a jump rope. I just love to do it. You can make bracelets. You can make necklaces. The most popular thing to do, I think, is to make a little crown that you put on the top of your head. When you get to the end, make another slit with your thumb. This hole needs to be a little bit bigger. And then you have to take the head of the first clover and pull it through that hole. Now you have a complete circle. If you want your chain to be more clover than stem, all you need to do is shorten your stems before you make the chain. Then all your flowers will be closer together and it makes for a prettier crown. We used our crown to put on our Mary statue in the yard for our May crowning. This is the simplest idea for a May crowning ever. The kids can do it practically themselves. You don't need to buy anything. It's so easy and it makes this activity so doable. As always, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. God bless.